Let's look at multiplying a mixed number times another mixed number. We will start with the example 1.5 times 2 1/3. Or we could say 1.5 of 2 1/3. I'm going to show you how to solve this three different ways. I'm going to start off by using drawings. First, I'll draw 2 1/3. I need that one time. Now I'm going to draw it a second time, but this time I'm going to take half of everything. So I have 2 1/3 plus 1 1/6. When I combine those, I get 3 3/6, and when I simplify that, I get 3.5. Even though I can solve this by drawing, sometimes it's easier to just multiply it out. I'm going to demonstrate how using the multiplication array. I have 1 + 1/2 times 2 + 1/3. So when I multiply that out, I get 2 + 1/3 plus 1 + 1/6. I notice that my common denominator would be 6, and when I add those, I get 3 3/6, which simplifies to 3.5. Using the traditional algorithm, I would first convert the mixed number into fractions. So 1.5 would become 3/2, and 2 1/3 would become 7/3. Multiplying across, I'll get 21/6. To make this a mixed number, I need to see how many times 6 goes into 21. When I do that, I get 3 3/6, or 3.5 again. When I'm multiplying fractions, I usually use the traditional algorithm, but by looking at other methods, I can more fully understand what's going on.